Congratulations, Uganda. Uganda, congratulations. Winners of 2019.
Yeah.
Victoria Cup.
It's one of my best days. This year is really flowing very well. Cole, everything is working out well for us as Team Uganda. You know, this course, that's why we brought it here. We knew that we could win on this course. So we've been here for the past 2 months. So it was easy for us because there were some difficulties where we knew Kenya would do on this course. Because they have difficulties on their tissues, like drawing balls. For them, they do draw their balls. But this course, when you're a fed player, a slice player, you're well off and you can easily play. So that's what maybe made us to win against them. Next after here is, I think we have the All Africa Championship, which is in Mauritius. That's in October. So we are going to start the preparation soon, just like because we have to rest a bit, like for 1 month, because we have been in camp for the past 2 months. So after I think the preparations are starting as soon as early September.